This video will cover the test box microphone user calibration on Audioscan hearing instrument fitting systems. First, ensure both coupler and reference microphones are properly connected. If this is your initial setup, see the user guide for detailed model-specific instructions. Check that there is no coupler attached to the coupler microphone. Position the microphones so that the reference microphone is 1 to 3 millimeters from and directly facing the coupler microphone opening. It is acceptable for the microphones to touch for all models except VeriFit 2. For RM500SL and Axiom, it's best to position the microphones in a transverse fashion, horizontally in the test box. On VeriFit 2, both sides of the binaural coupler microphone must be calibrated. Position each reference microphone, again, 1 to 3 millimeters from the center opening of the coupler microphone. Due to the high-frequency testing on the VeriFit 2, positioning is slightly more important. The microphones need to be centered and close but not touching. Once positioned, close the test box lid. For all models, from the Tests menu, choose Test Box and Calibration. Click the Calibrate button. On VeriFit 2, you will need to select the Calibrate button for each side of the binaural coupler microphone. Calibration can be performed as often as desired, but will expire at 12 a.m. the following day, or 12 a.m. the following Monday, depending on choice of daily or weekly calibration interval. After the calibration has expired, you'll be prompted to calibrate whenever you attempt a test that uses test box microphones. You should recalibrate if either microphone is replaced. On Audioscan equipment, the coupler mic is factory calibrated to have a flat frequency response and a specific reference level. The user calibration process compares the uncontrolled reference microphone to the coupler microphone response and stores a curve which is used to compensate the reference microphones in all test box measurements. The calibration curve should be fairly flat with no peaks or dips. Overall level is unimportant and may change with microphone model. Audioscan's smart calibration monitors for improper curves and will flag errors and warn the user. While the user calibration may be performed weekly, Audioscan recommends an annual calibration check of the coupler microphone level. It is often convenient to have this done when other equipment is being calibrated. The technician will check the coupler microphone with a calibrator to ensure that it has not drifted from factory settings. Further details on this annual procedure are available in the user guide or the system help menu.